who may not know Status is the son of Mega Bantan.
Yeah. So who man, never know, no.
Hey, we are gonna shell down the Gaza, make empire turn in a papa. So tell Idonia, bring up town and chuck in your mother.
And I tell me, I do some research and I say, ding dong, did run off with a song there for you.
Yeah, the concept, like the dog did, I don't know what the dog did, but the dog, coof piece I can't. A good artist too still, but big up yourself.
Alright, for the young audience, probably even know a Mega Bantan song. Sing your favorite Mega Bantan song.
A whole heap, but Pandekana. Beat up a top, no for the man, no sadamite, could never the Pandekana. No achimai, no achi poop, no.
Power time protection.
Alright, welcome to another episode of Inside the Music. You don't know, you go already. Like, subscribe, share, hit the notification bell. We're here at Subbies, you know what I mean, to do another bad interview. Subbies right out of Bayside, that's all. Come get your food, barbecue, whatever, you don't know already. Food, bar and grill, you see me? A nice place to hang out with your family, have a drink, you know what I mean? You don't know, Subbies, Bayside, yeah. You're here with Status.
Fully 100.
I'm fully 100. Status, fully 100. What are you going?
There, you know me, Jenna.
Up top.
Yeah, man, fully up, man. Pass through and come all the vibes, you know?
Definitely. Yeah, man, Status. Yeah, I mean, let the people know who is Status first and foremost.
Status is basically cool youth in a brogad, you see me? I don't know everybody up the inside and they'll probably get dark more oil and things from the provoke them, but cool youth, man. Cool youth. Friend will tell you too. Yeah. You see me? Yeah, man. Love music definitely, to an extent too, you see? From school days, so yeah, man.
So let's get into the music now, so. Where you from? When you start to do with music, all of them questions there.
Alright, I'm Port Morian, you know, bro, God.
Port Morian?
Yeah, Port Morian, born and grow, man.
Father Port Morian?
Spanish South Hospital.
Yeah.
You come
from Port Morian?
From Waterford to Cedar Grove.
Yeah.
My family is Spain, but I never grow over there.
Yeah, definitely.
Never go over there.
So, how was the upbringing growing up in from Port Morian to Waterford?
You know, good and you know, bad, you know. You see me? You experience life just like where you live up in the hills. You see, you have your good days, you have your bad days. But nice place, man.
After nice, cause who may not know Status is the son of Mega Bantan.
Yeah. So who never know, no. You see, man.
Say Status is the son of Mega Bantan. Bad DJ from them time there, you see, man. So growing up in a house with Mega Bantan as a father, how was that?
It was great. Yeah, man, learn all heap of things. Even when I try to teach me nothing, I learn. Yeah. From just watching and, you know, so I move and I do him thing. I guess I just get the love for music too. You see me? Because I go all about with my father, you know, bro.
Travel with him?
Yeah.
The shows and them?
Toddler. Yeah. All about.
So it was a home with your mother and father and everybody?
Yeah. Up till now, my mother and father are still together, you know.
Yeah.
And them there from before my band, so.
So yeah.
A real shit.
True love.
That not there again. Yeah, I don't think that there again. If you find it, you're lucky, but then they're from 19 all along, bro, God.
So how was it even going out on tour with the fathers at?
Yeah, free promotion on the link with. Link Pelper time. Yeah man. Yo, I just agree and say, bro, God, to tell you the truth. All of my experience. We just learn whole heap, to tell you the truth, fam. Whole heap. Even in terms of how, like, if you all write and them thing there. You see, because my father not really write, you know. I mean, I have to do that. And I learn how to do them thing there. I can just
go into the box. Rhythm.
Yeah. And just find the boot and just go voice a song.
So when you first started really doing music yourself, you know, what was the first song?
It was a song. Yo, it was a song of this beer people, bro, God. Yeah. It was a song of this B.A. people, bro, God. B.A. artist at the time was it hot.
At what age?
Around 13, 14. Because then I'm in around 7th grade or 8th grade. Yeah. Yeah, I attend Bridgeport them time.
So you say you do a song of this B.A. artist?
Everybody, bro, God. It never really mean nothing at the time because I just test some writing skills. Oh, it end up happening.
One piece of it still.
Yeah, man. I have a DJ piece.
After you tell me it end up happening.
Yeah, alright. Them time I live at Cedar Grove, Zin. I have a bridge named Young Wayne. Live right across the road. I'm going to live right across the dog live like 10 feet away from my house. Right across the road. Dog love music too, like how I love music, you see me? But the age difference, the daddy, because the dog is older than me. Dog done school and thing, but me had the school the same way. But the dog system is bad. So the dog season don't start being rid of me over my yard, bro, God. And me just start go over there till one day the dog I say, yo, Bill, I read me a few. This morning your voice, man. I'm listen it. Listen it, listen it, listen it. Till the next day I see some boobs and link him. Take the rhythm the day, go over, listen it and fuck it up. I can't say fuck up though.
Say what
you feel. Oh, fuck it up. And link him back the next day and go voice the song Rasclad. At school. Everybody at school love all the song, bro, God.
Why your piece of song?
Yeah, man, all the song I mean, I say. Yo, don't do take this personal, bro, God, because I know an artist here, no, dog. A long time sitting still, but you see me?
Yeah, man, and chat if you chat, man. Yeah, a ball creep.
Not a ball of creep, but you don't know. And song I mean, I say, some boy a freak, them a barber. Who killed the elder gay father? Tongue God, him now won the hard life. Gully gun brother and Taraj gun brother. Hey, we are go shell down the Gaza. Make empire turn in a papa. So tell Idonia. Bring up town and chuck in a your mother. We are kill black crying now and flex. Pass me the bomb card, the boy dislikes. Busy come at a bow one more night with a man and a girl call him and him vex. Gunshot punch at the one chance time him ball out your pop can you next. And me no afraid that the mark at the beach at a punch at your neck with the inch at take.
Let me die black.
They would have blocked me out, isn't it? But I did test me just to test some writing skill, bro, God. Because at the time, I never find myself as an artist.
So you just do something at the time, at them things that are going.
Yeah,
so
yeah, yeah.
You would sleep with them, learn.
Yeah, I mean, just try to find my way to see if I could do it. Yeah. Like, if I could have dissed somebody, you know? Can't actually do it. I can't do that, man. Holy pop props, man, yeah.
School, they say,
me can't, alright, me tell you, so me can't pull up now in a school and a DJ that song, the bro, God.
Yeah.
And so the DJ and the other song, the
barbecue tell me, so and them thing there. Yeah, perform.
Yeah, man, shell long that regular man.
Yeah.
Yeah, shell long that regular
so
man.
So if in a them time, then now.
I just have never name status at that time, eh?
Yeah.
Yeah, because I'm the young, I never name status. But yeah, man, fuck up a place, man. Yeah, man, walk and DJ, whole line of Portmore too, bro, God. People, let me tell you. All about in a Portmore before even Magnum days.
Magnum, you bring up Magnum, I'm just gonna bring up Magnum.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah, you entered Magnum.
Yeah.
You entered Magnum. Yeah. See? What going on for you in a Magnum?
I couldn't complain. You see me? I couldn't complain. I fought, I didn't forward, you know. I never win. I fought, you see me? And what them do, I'm thankful for that. You see me? Yeah, my tongue full feet, car. And anybody I can put up on TV for 2 months, bro, God.
Free of cost.
You see me?
Get
so,
the promotion.
Yeah, right, you true. And I get love from the judge, them too, you see me? True. Them do a lot. Yeah, them do a lot, man.
Big do a lot. Alright, so everybody always have, even a one each song out of Magnum. If you reach so far, you have to have a couple. You know what I mean? So give me a couple of them Magnum songs to remind them exactly who he is.
Alright. I have a song, I say. Me have all type of gal, ugly gal, cute. Gal wear a waist size 13 boot. Yeah, me have white gal wear white like snow. And gal wear black like rose breadfruit. Listen me, woman me no partial. All when the face never look normal. Yeah, me want take every gal and touch every gal. Pelper time want all gal. Hey, we have girl wear stuck like ticks. Gal with them front teeth want fix. The youngest gal me have about 20. But the oldest a 66. Gal wear love ball and fight. Have gal wear holy come out in the night. Yeah, man, them tune. Them tune the Shell Long Magnum.
Yeah, man, remember it.
Yeah, man, them tune the Shell Long Magnum.
You have to Shell Long the place, because people have to listen to them lyrics.
Yeah.
You explain out all your thing going.
You know what I mean? But the female, I'm a married man now, still, and I get me wrong.
No.
But you know the female thing go.
Yeah, no. Somebody
yeah.
Put in that.
Yeah, you don't know.
Where I go?
Yeah, you don't know.
So, which one of them girls is married or no? Where you sing about?
My woman live at Jamaica, you know, bro, God, you see me? Yeah, she live abroad. Big up yourself, you know yourself, I don't call your name.
No exposure.
Large. Yeah, you know you're large.
Big up yourself, mama. I'm big up on national
TV,
interview,
so. You know?
I'm rate you.
Yeah, and a true supporter too, because she support music, you see me?
Definitely.
Yeah, and anybody you got there with and support your dreams and aspirations, so. True. Give thanks for her, you see me?
So what was your first official song now you dropped?
For myself, basically. I have a song I have name Bad Long Time. I dropped 2 songs one time. But I have a song named Bad Long Time and one song named Beat Them Bad. The song that do well for me to tell you the truth, you know, bro, God, because I'm for big up all Sun City. Like Wicked Foot and them, man, because they put me in a rotation on the radio, you see me? Yeah, man, so big up on yourself. But a song named Beat Them Bad, them rinse it out. Regular man, they rinse it out.
beat them bad and bad long time. My two first song them I drop for myself after Magnum, because after Magnum I never do no releases. I just go around and a DJ see me. Even I don't do none of the Magnum song them in a bro god. I don't voice none of them. Yeah, I just load them there. You see, I load them song there and just the fresh. There. Yeah.
And just got brand new fresh. Settings on them.
Fresh, yeah.
But they say it was probably the best experience.
It was a needed experience. You see me? Because if you tell you the truth, it teach me how to deal with people. And even music. You need to teach me about music. Like how to that even to deal with people, bro. Because remember, I go to people and I tell them, say, yo, you want to support and thing. And I never one of them youth that would talk to people like that. You see me, bro? Break the barrier there for me. Magnum break the barrier there for me.
If you get votes.
If you can interact with people. And you're an artist, so you have to talk to your fans.
Man is a politician,
yeah? Yeah, yeah.
And more time when they win, you know, see them back like a politician.
I don't mean that though. Folk more know me love them.
So you got more wife still, fam. Yeah. Music is a craft, you know. I say, you have your craft and you have a father way to music. And I would think he's your inspiration to do music or?
Yeah, one off. Because I listen a wide variety of artists. You see me? But mainly my father, to tell you the truth. Because I'm there on the man so long, bro, God. You only can adapt. Yeah. Probably if I did, but me never say that still. But if I do another profession, probably that mother do too. True. Forget to me, I say. Yeah, so yeah.
So yeah, you say all courtesy of?
Mega Bantan, definitely. Yeah, man. Large of yourself, my God.
Alright, for the young audience, probably even know a Mega Bantan song. Sing your favorite Mega Bantan song.
A whole heap, but Pandekana. Beta for top, no for the man, no sadamite, could never the Pandekana. No achimite, no achipoop, no fussy, no sadamite, the Pandekana. Be a getter youth, the gunner, all I want, vibes and a chalice, my light Pandekana. That mean never boy violate, then he could never see another light Pandekana.
Bad song.
Yeah, man.
Bad era to another song.
Yeah, man, yeah, man. Imandeli rhymes with that song there.
So who know, that's why, you know? Make your DJ piece out.
Yeah, man.
For Udo.
And him have a recent song to it with Tamale.
Yeah.
Yeah, man, one song named Unkind. Them know we no blood clot easy, stepping on crime, we no trust mankind, we fucking unkind. Them tune, yeah, man, them tune, big up Tamale too. You see me? Can't give my father a strength. So big up Tamale. Yeah, man. Definitely.
So, alright. Where are you at now?
In music?
Well, previously.
Alright.
Presently.
Yeah.
Doing music. We have come out now.
I have a good, alright. If you tell you the truth in the broken, I pray for drop an EP with you.
Yeah, free.
I don't go bother. Because I want the right, I want me to talk to the producer out there. You see me? We need a bad artist, bro. God. I want to do a mad EP. But I want to reach places, bro. God. I just want to do an EP. If you just do an EP, if you say, yeah, I have an EP, I want to go, I want to break barriers. You see me? So when I do that EP, then I want to be for somebody out there, like, not nice or one of them level there. Steve, one of them level there. You see me? Yes. But I have a good body of work, come on, man. I have a song for them name King's Records. I do a song named Trouble for them in last year, December, I think. At the last video that I dropped. Them have a song for me named Star Life. I want you to link with World Dog too. World Dog people them. Big up World Dog too. Yeah, cause World Dog give me strength. Yeah, man. I have a song for him, I have a song for Royal. I have a bad song for Royal to Fire Royal out of Passage Photo. So.
Yeah.
Yeah, around them do more some work. Yeah, man. Around them do more some work. So I have a song for him for drop. I have a song for Vanex for drop. I have like 3 songs for Vanex for drop. You see me?
Put in the work.
Yeah, man, I put in all the work, man. I put in all the work.
EP, but you say you're not about to drop it because you want it to go out.
No, I'm not about to drop it. No.
No.
No. Probably sometime down in the year, I finally get to work with the people.
So
really
you're just working on dropping singles right now?
Yeah. I try to build the fan base. You know, because I have to start somewhere. I build the fan base. Then I have them at my leisure, I just start doing what I want to do.
Real so, the music video and them things. You have any music video?
Yeah, I have 2 videos out. I have a song named Watch Them. The song there, a genuine records. That have some youth in a sea view.
Watch them.
Yeah, watch them. The song they do last year, November, October, November, them time there. And the video dropped too. That them, all of them songs are on my channel, people. So if you want to find them, just circle my channel. They're on my channel. You see me?
And that time, I do some research and you say, Ding Dong did run off with that song there for you.
Yeah, the concept, like the dog did, I don't know how the dog do, but the dog. Coof piece of concept. A good artist too still, but big up yourself. But you know, the concept are basically the same thing. Yeah, you see me? I mean, when you music bro, God, me that pre same song for name, rate me.
Mm-hmm. All of them?
Me? Rate me. I rate me the song because I got the song Bill Run. Yeah, that's the chorus. But to each his own, so I just love him, bro, God. But Ding Dong, You get what? I'm not saying nothing. Because I'm full of song. I love him. Full of song, so I'm going to love him.
Yeah, I'm going to clash the
skanker. No. Jamaica need him.
Yeah, man. Need him.
Jamaica need him, yeah.
You know what I mean? So you have them vibes that are quite hard from an early age. Yeah. So if in this modern day time now, yeah, and you say, yo, run out for an artist or artist, you know what I mean? Yeah. Violate, you ready?
You ready right now, man? Right now. I'm sorry, so no show not keep like that again. Because a couple of artists would have probably run up on a long time, you know, bro, God. True. Yeah, I don't show not keep. All Sting, I want to be the biggest dream I did for work on Sting, you know, bro, God. I'm going to live for this thing stop keep. I'm going to get to perform on it never one time. But if you have me to go, I'm not flying a God face, you see me? Definitely.
True, man. Yeah. Sting, enough artists not get to do that.
Holy, bro, God. Holy.
Most of the new generation artists, I'm
never. But if it happens, it's a gum, so I'm not flying a God for you. But I go and do the work, we'll lead you to that point there, you see me? Yeah. Push in another direction.
So you don't consider yourself as an artist, like a lyrical artist?
I can be both. I can be lyrical and I can be creative. Because you know you can write a song and you don't do a whole heap of creativity in it. I just write a song because you say, you see me?
I
can be creative. I know I'm full of lyrics. You see me? I can't sing Jane, bro, God. I just show me not really like do that.
So why the people them fi start listening? Status.
Because I have a whole heap of message for give them, bro, God. You see me? If they listen to music, then my sister may not just do the gun song, because I not really do gun song. True. Yeah, I not really do gun song. You see me? If you look at my page, I think I want gun song upon it and I sang the voice long time, bro, God. I just thought, Dad, you ready for release it now? So I'm drop it. But me not really do gun song. I do song where you can relate to, bro, God. You can wake up in the morning and brush your teeth and sing back all the line from it. Them kind of song there, you see me? Yeah, man.
So who inspire beside your father?
As I tell you, I listen to a whole heap of artists, bro, God. You see me? Especially 90s artists. Mm. Like the man named like Garnet Silk.
Yeah. Mention why you mention who?
Yeah, Garnet Silk. You have Grimes. I don't know if you know Grimesman on him, man. You know Grimesman?
Benzman on him,
see? Yeah. But him tough. I listen to Grimesman. You see me? Big up on yourself. I listen. Outlaw, what's his name again? Shalalala, welcome the Outlaw.
How sing that again?
Terry Ganzy.
Yeah,
I listen to Terry Ganzy. I listen to Bunty. I listen. Even Elephant Man, you see there. I listen, because Elephant Man have a couple of bad 90s songs. I listen. You see me? Bling Dog, all of them, Cartel, all of them come right up. All of them. I listen to them, man. I just not adapt from enough of them, but in terms of listening, because you learn, you know, bro, God. The more you listen, the more you learn. You see me? In terms of music, where music is concerned, I listen and do it. Yeah, man. So, I listen to a whole heap of artists, man. All rap, I listen to you, know, bro, God. I listen to Future and them, man, there, you know, dog. You see me? So, I just box myself in a one genre of music. I try, you see me? Yeah, I just know. Even soca, I listen to soca. Yeah, because
they out of the box. Yeah. I never expect soca.
Yeah, man,
at
and the Trinidad artists, them bad too. Yeah. So I listen to them, I give them a listening ears too. Like Meds Boss and them, man. I listen to them, man. Not for young artists, them too. Like all Raggin and them, man. I listen to them. You see me? Alkaline, all of them. Not for them, I listen.
Big up. Yeah, man, big up on yourself. Across the board, you see me?
Yeah, man, big up. From on the bus, big up on yourself. Kind of an easy game for bussing, bro, God. If you ask his bus, something difficult, but big up on yourself. I know I'm going to get there soon. You see me? I'm going to get there. Definitely, I'm going to get there. Because I'm not stop.
Yeah, man, have confidence, yeah, and work.
Yeah, and work. Non stop.
Don't forget the work.
Yeah, man, non stop.
Drop a yard, so. You see me?
No.
If I put in the work and put in
definitely
dedication.
Definitely. I'm a bright boy, man. Well, I'm not toot my own hand, but.
How much subject you get?
Six.
Six?
Yeah. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Bridgeport High School is past student, man. I didn't even Bridgeport me the pass for. Yeah, the whole school I grew up in a still, bro, God. Jaja. Big up on yourself, yeah, my parents, because them grew up good.
So which school you did pass for?
George's, St. George's College. But because at distance, because I tell you, I put my born and grow.
So them the one you got taught?
Yeah, you see me? So, but they have to get a transfer to Bridgeport. I'm going to do all of my school in through Bridgeport. Get my subject them through Bridgeport too.
I don't want to kidnap.
Boy, I don't know what I'm going on, man. Boy, I'm afraid. Yeah. I don't know. I'm afraid.
You was the only?
So yeah, at the time. At Athens. I did my only big brother too, you know, bro. I'm there for big brother. You see me? But that's how you go. Them things that teach you to be a man too at the end of the day. You see me, so? Yeah.
So how did you even come up with the name status? Did you ask
your brother? Alright, basically, the name status comes from the term, like, a foot in a report. It's not, don't get it misconstrued, people.
Like the name status, I don't take it from the Instagram or the WhatsApp or the Facebook. It comes from the word footing or a post, like where you stand, you see me? The name come from now because my father an artist, bro, God. You see me, my father an artist and him do all of what him do, accomplish all of what him accomplish. Me being the offspring of such a big artist out there, I know say, me did a band with some level of expectation, you see me? And that is basically a status, you see me? So, just choose the name status because it gel with me and where I come from.
So right now in life, what's your status?
I'm healthy, wealthy, I want most. Yeah, man.
What's your status? You know what I mean?
What?
So, Mova Zoya says it's a unique name.
Yeah.
Very known, like.
Yeah. It's a household name.
Yeah, so people say status. You know, yeah. Is it status for the status?
Yeah. What's your status? Yeah,
you know? What's your status? Yeah. I mean, so, work out in a,
yeah,
in a good way. Yeah. I mean, so, any collaborations?
I have a collab with my father upon my rhythm to Inner Brook Bob. You see me, but I'm not ready to drop that yet. Because I have plans for lunch and radio and anything, you know. You see me? Because I have artists in my brother, I just sign them it. You see me, them slap forward, but big up with the same Vara and all of them.
Big up your artists, then?
Yeah, man, big up Vara, you know what I mean? John D, Ivers.
So, if you look out for them?
Yeah, man, I'm bad artist, them, man. Bad artist, them, man.
So, right now, you know. Summer.
Summer forward, yeah.
Place a free up little bit.
Yeah, something like that.
I mean, sugar can keep.
Yeah.
It's
gonna be great.
I keep sure.
Yeah, it's gonna be great.
I mean, so hopefully this is the opportunity right now for say, oh, we're out there and.
I'll be pulling up anywhere the venue that may I pull up. I best I reach right now, come on, I can promote the song and be real and proper, way, like in front of everybody, you know, them face. Yeah.
We say the best way to get the fan base, people. Yeah.
Tell the truth, you know, bro, God, we have a whole heap of women, but the best way for me, people feel better when they're dead, like a live location. You see, when they're up on a stage when I perform, people feel different, you know, bro, God, than when they're dead. On a radio or on a phone or play, you know. Yeah, because they must see you and they must hear your live voice compared to because they claim to have a whole heap of studio artists, which is a real thing. You know, I'm not one of them. You see, I'm not one of them. Because they have to catch the art of performing before I start the recording. Can we catch a party?
Magnum is a thing where teach you that too.
Yeah,
so you have to big them up for real.
Yeah, definitely.
Because if a stage show for go on and you run out now, you don't use Twitter, all the views them get, you know. Definitely. And all the people see you. You know what I mean? Yeah. I mean, also, probably was a time in your life where anywhere you go.
Me did probably shy at one point, bro. God knows me a bad song, but just shy. Magnum get me past all of that. Yeah, no afraid for DJ, no way. Yeah, man. Yeah, you can.
This
is
your dream. So, you have to shy away from your dreams.
Yeah, you see me?
Don't shy away from your dreams. Go for your goals.
Go feed, bro, God. Go feed. Non-stop. I don't even tell you you can't do it. Go feed it out there. Yeah, man, definitely.
Music is life, man. And it's embedded in you from family, from blood.
Yeah. I don't know what me I try, bro, God. All right. If me for try do nothing, I try me go try and stop the music. And I try to do it. I try more than I try and stop. Yeah, that's the level, bro, God.
So all your whole are vibes then vibes. For a record?
Just send me a rhythm, man. I'm a chucky in my headphone, man, I hate that. Yeah, I'm writing on my phone, you know. Like most of my material, them, in my phone. You see me, you know, that can't last. Because your iCloud and all sorts of things, so. In my phone. Just chucky in my headphone and just start writing, and then from there to the booth. Yeah.
Yeah, man. You don't sound like you read when you record.
No, man. Here I know. The reason why I'm right, I become more while you want to look over and probably change all one line. A one line you can probably do better. That's the only reason why I'm right. When I do the song and then go write it down. Jack it down on the phone so that I have it. The more that song, I don't even remember the song, you know. Yeah, because I just beat one time. I'm going to ask you, I'm going to read it for you. Boom, I collect it. Build the song, go to the studio, go voice it. And just look back on it until he's ready to say, yo, I'm going to drop it or something. Some work. Right now, I have over probably 30 ads I'm going to drop it.
Holy pass, I'm going to drop it. One said 30 songs.
Yeah, over 30 ads. And I'm sure about it. I just drop it at this, so 30 ads. Yeah.
Yeah, man, you can divide it in a couple EP.
I'm not telling you, I can't drop an EP right. I can't drop an EP a morning, bro. That's because.
Next month.
Again.
No, you can't drop one a morning.
Alright.
Next month and the month after. Alright. I can put 10 on an EP. 10, yeah. 30. Three EP that thing.
I just, as me tell you about more, the song that reach the people, you see me, I just want to do an EP if you say me have an EP. I want to do the EP if you reach people, bro, God.
Well, this and that's that
the
right
best,
here,
yeah. Now. I'm the best body I work that mood I do to basically, because I'm a whole heap of body, so I'm still not do half of my level yet, bro, God. Yeah, I know I'm still a whole back. To that point, that when I reach that level there, and I vibe to some real top producer. You see me, so.
You just do songs still, you know?
Yeah, I know, man.
Because no matter the producer, some of the time, you can't get through the gate, you can't bust a producer too.
You can't bust a producer.
Two on the bus together.
And that's why I'm working enough, like producer, whatever, from my level, in terms of good talent, but just not the right listening ears. Mm-hmm. I'm working enough for them producers. Vanix is one of them, man. Firewall is one of them, man. Yeah, man. So I'm working enough for them producers. Shaggy, them, all of them. You have a youth in him, vibes you into. Him are the last person I vibes for. Remember song with him, no negative vibes to me. Last thing that I dropped to.
No negative
vibes. Yeah. Bad song, I'm doing folk music too. Yeah, yeah man. Yeah man, yeah man. Last thing
that I love when you say artists, them focus, you know.
Yeah man.
Me like seeing, you know.
Yeah,
that's
man.
Why people may see the show inside the music and yeah. See a lot of young talent.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Because that me likes it. Me likes yeah. The young talent and all them develop.
Yeah, and develop. Me know me develop a lot, you know, bro, God, from which one me that forward from. Because I'm telling you. We catch performing before we catch vibing.
Yeah.
Yeah. So.
So when you're in the studio, perform.
Perform. Till I know said you not supposed to go so.
Yeah.
Me never know that until.
Anyway, you catch it, man.
Yeah. We catch. I'm gonna catch it now, man. I'm putting
anyway
it in bag.
Anyway, catch it.
Me have it all in a bag. Yeah.
Secure the bag.
Yeah. Definitely.
You say listen to all genres of music. So do you? Venture in it, like say, try do a hip hop song and them type of thing.
Yeah, you know, but you know, me no drop them song there. But me have a remix for Don't Rush. Remember Don't Rush didn't have today. Me just no drop them.
Yeah,
cause I never that me really a pre. Me just do it because the people in that place know the song I have. And I say, oh, voice the song, man. It bad that me just go voice it, but me never really do nothing.
You saw the song, you know. If you remember it.
Yeah, man. Don't rush. Step out with two girl one time, my phone a ring and me no feel for hand sight. Girl ask so me style, so style, stay up on top of the game and some more style. Plug into the streets like hard drive, rock solid and the wall on the water. Where the blue face them want all light, where the blue face them want all light. Yo, Jaja, hold it for song.
So you say when you drop the song in the streets, so that run with the song then? I remember in a quarantine time that they run the place,
yeah,
you know.
Yeah,
so,
yeah, yeah.
A nice time for capitalize upon people for listen, because most people they do them time.
I always do my bro, God. Like, a song real hot. What are the African Afrobeat there? Real hot. And the song funny. Remix. But I don't do nothing with the song. We just have it.
So, you think you luck for make the thing go further?
I don't know enough. I feel like people not really.
Yeah.
Yeah, they don't really see me as the type of artist that I know me is. You are bro, God. To tell you the truth. I probably management because I never yet signed, you know, bro, God. I never yet signed. Everything when you see me, I do. I had energy, you see me, I push for my end. I never yet get signed. But I never vex. I'm good to see me, you see me. I'm alright. I'm just no boss. As I tell you, I'm just no boss. I just that's all. But I'm alright. But management, I never yet get signed, bro, God. So that can be one of the reasons. Never can tell.
Anybody ever reach out or ever reach out to anyone?
Yeah, but. Because, like the chemistry with them and my father, you have. My father tell me, I never did it. So I just sing out. Yeah, man. But big up on yourself, same man. Big up five and all of them. Yeah, man. Big up on yourself. That's a youth of the down, don't you? Yeah, man. We're interested for work with the doctor, but you know, my father have something from back then. So I just never get involved. I just love it. Yeah, and just do my thing basically for my own. You see me? Yeah.
So that could be one of the pieces to the puzzle we need.
Yeah, we're missing.
No, I mean management structure you as an artist, you know, only thing you have to focus on is your music. No, I mean
when you focus on a bag of things, bro, God.
Yeah, I say yo, I want drop a if he doesn't go vice and them drop EP and tell you when EP I'll
tell
drop.
You which song they're gonna use and them to me. Yeah, me I basically judge after, you know?
I basically one man on me right
yeah,
now.
Yeah, yeah. And who they're on me? Them I look to me if you lead them. So I can't look to them for leadership. You see me have to lead. So, you see me?
Yeah, because you say you have artists
yeah, man,
in line.
Man. Yeah, man.
You
mean?
Yeah, man. Well, ask my boss, bro. God, them have a boss, too. Yeah, definitely. No joke.
What team name?
Fully 100, man. Like Daredevils. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. The 100 family out there, man.
What kind of artist? Yeah.
Like Marvin I Camp? Yeah. Yo, what's up?
Darkness is dealing.
Yeah, man. You have a couple dark ones in there, man. But you have creative artists. Yeah, holy, yo. The man them bad. When you take it from me, them bad. A bad, bad artist. Them. When you look out for them. John D, Ivers, Varo. Look out for you, all of them. Got few of them
up and running. See that? See the young artists have younger artists. I bring with him.
Yeah, man, definitely.
I mean, so we have collaborations as together.
Yeah.
So them well, thing
when you drop it, that's what I tell you. Me have over 30 at song when you drop.
And if I push them song, them want to do some medley video on them thing. That they upon the same rhythm.
It's a medley.
Yeah.
Food for the boom.
Yeah, I mean, do a medley so all want to get a exposure.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Fear shit. Not too late. That's why I give you the
idea,
advice, whatever you want to call it. You don't know.
Definitely.
See a lot of artists and what I say Portmore of.
Yo, Portmore full of artists, bro God. Take it from me. Portmore full of bad artists, bro God. I call my friends.
My son.
Big up yourself to me, G. Come bridging like that, you know. You see me? Buck up in the streets for reason and thing. Yeah man. Big up yourself, but you like them there for bus long time, including myself, but now nah, flying a bad face. As myself, just have to work. Continue to put in the work, you see me? Because I must connect one day.
Definitely. Music a push, you know?
Yeah, man.
Someone say I push it.
Definitely, no joke.
And get them on the right platforms, that's the key.
Exactly, that's what I meant to say. The more an EP, when we do the EP, bro, that it's substantial in terms of who it reach and who have it a push. Yeah, dog, you see me? I just want to do an EP for say. Can I see that?
Do some song for the girls, them and get the female limp on your side.
You see me? Can I not drop no girl song like that yet, you know?
Yeah, man, the girl, them cheer for you. Not sure you're married.
Yeah. Fox, me I come for you, man. I'm so far for
you. Yeah, man, wife, you don't even watch that.
At the work. Sure, she understand.
Start get jealous. It's a beer girl, I tag him on him Instagram and them something. At the music. I mean, so. But why though? Why not have. No song I drop for the ladies then.
I have song advice. Yeah. Alright. You see with me, bro God. Why them 30 songs then I drop it? I the producer them. Cause I can't just voice and say, yo, you know I drop this so. I have to wait until them ready for say, yo, you know what I said? That project can finish up, voice up, who may voice up, I'm ready for drop it. Give me the date and then we issue it to whosoever follow me or whosoever support music, I issue it out and make them know, say, yo, look out for this panda date then.
Some producer wait for you for bus.
I wait for me for bus. Which in them, suppose that the song with them are for me, I go bus me.
Understand.
But always, but bus. That give me the push for us.
Get you out there. Producer have to spend some money on certain things. So, some of my time are financial. So, you can't even cost some of them. You understand? Some of my time is financially. You can't get to do certain things with them.
Yeah, that's why I'm just vice and even look back on the project. I just vice, make them get it. Until them reach out back to me and say, you know, it's time for your job. But just say, all right, boom, ready.
You can tell me about any, like, altercation you ever been in music?
No.
No altercations?
Let me tell you, I'm a cool youth, you know, bro, God. I have to definitely trouble me, you know, dog. You see me? Yeah. No, I'm cool youth, bro. This is my band. Cool youth. I have to definitely trouble me if you get me out of my shell or out of my box. Yeah.
Because sometimes some artists have some things in. Now the back of their mind in a way, reach them, you know, so they must say, that's
revenge,
that's why them steal. You see me? Because they must say, oh, they never want to vice me, and no, you want to vice me, a certain little issue. You see me? So,
no? No, man. I don't have a problem with nobody. You see me? Even if you say something about me and my mind, here or weird situation, I'm in a business, you see me? I'm not here, so you're not hurt me. Forget to me, so, you see me? So. I put it on me, bro, God. Music, my thing, bro, me get up. Music, my thing, bro, before me go on bed. You see me?
Music.
I need to take a shop. I think that jail house and court house, I can't
no, but musically. Yeah. But, you know what I mean? Sometimes I like it, you know.
Yeah, alright, that's what I'm saying. If an artist feel him ready and want to take it to that level there, with the eye, I and I ready to do a whoop. You see me? Yeah, man, me kill a FIFA night. Yeah.
No, So man, I'm here to keep a the stage show.
Then. You keep a stage show, man, and line up
a start, artists, man. I start. Because I don't know, we did have a stage show going to. And
you're guarding the streets, you know, bro, guy. You know that, you know, so you're supposed to be strong and sturdy. So I just you for the right thing.
So I'm bring back the love to the.
You not put more?
I'm not sure yet.
When you're ready, man, anytime ready. Pull up.
Yeah, like man. When the place lively, you know.
Definitely. Yeah. Remember entertainment ring join, bro, God. Yeah, you see me, I could have you alone sitting in one place. I have music.
How did the whole COVID-19 affect your promotion and all that?
You don't know, it put a stoppage for certain things in terms of releasing. Because we had a pre, I couldn't drop no party song. Kind of party never that keep. You see me, somebody have to kind of worry about.
Should I drop a secret party song?
Well, I mean, that's why I probably need a manager for you, because I never pray that, but it put a stoppage for certain releases. You see me? But in terms of income, I'm good, man. I can't complain because dub them never stop forward. Yeah. Even two of them have dub for Godot. I just because interview important and a paper time, but you see me? Now, anybody want the paper time platform?
So now, dub them going home. Yeah, you say I get in dub work.
Yeah, man.
Dub work, you have the kill sound dub them and them.
Yeah, things. Yeah, man. Alright, all my dub them work. All my dub them work. You see, if you hear a song from you like, and you link me and tell me say you want the song, my voice is the song, and get to the song, the official song. Right. Like, oh, but
want
you
a dub?
You want me kill somebody?
Me want a dub, a Pelpa time dub. Yeah, man. Are you right now me attacking?
No.
Right now, for the fans them, a Pelpa time dub. A
Pelpa
kill.
Time, what you voltage? And the big 4-5 we are roll with. Full up a girl dog with shorter storage. And the chain them yellow like goldfish. 100 the thing load like explosive.
Why you kill some of my other platform then?
Jaja.
Well, yo, it's like a time we do this in an artist. I don't want to kill the other platform.
No, I'm going to get it.
And we play it, you know, I do it live.
Yeah, we can't do that. Right.
Yeah, man, we are voltage, you hear that?
It's voltage.
Yeah, man, time. Voltage inside the music, you see me?
In hype.
Yeah. So give me your Instagram now, all that is something that we need to give them for me to get familiar.
On Instagram, for follow me on Instagram, STATTUS_100, HUNDRED. That's STATTUS_HUNDRED. So, STATTUS_100. On YouTube, it's STATTUSMUZIK, Status Music. You know, spell the right official way. The music, spell MUZIK. So, follow me on Instagram, follow me on YouTube, and just look out for your new releases, then, bro.
Status. Work. Status. Definitely. Get familiar with the name Bad Artist. You know what I mean? Was on Magnum. You know what I mean?
Definitely, man.
Did a couple of other shows. Yeah. Hope more info from.
Yeah, man.
I mean, ready for the world. Mega Bantam Sun.
Ready, right now. Right now.
Kill I don't know them from long time. Golly got everybody. Cartel everybody. Him shoot off when he was 13.
Long time. Who usually go Bridgeport can testify to that?
Yeah.
Probably somebody will comment on that video to make you know how legit shit. Yeah.
A real time. Real shit. Yeah.
No cap.
No, I have no caps too. I don't know about you. I know you are a Yankee.
Yeah.
A foreigner.
Yeah, man, definitely, man.
No cap. You see it? So you don't know, get familiar with people, you don't know status. Yeah, man. You have to interact with them.
Yeah.
More. Go up on your Instagram, go live.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
People cuss me for that too, you know, bro, God.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, that live something, I never go live. Because I'm telling you, I already know that.
I should have all the phone live over there.
Live, free, you see? Yo,
just, so you don't know, status, get familiar with the name.
Yeah, get familiar, bro, God. Whole heap of music. You see me? Whole heap of music. And I like when I go just follow me for no reason. Whole heap of music. So, keep tuned.
Yeah, keep man. In tune.
Yeah, man.
Don't know. We're out.
Pelpa time. Whoop! Boom! Pelpa time production. Big up to all of my viewers all over the world. You don't know. Big up to all who lock into Pelpa Time TV over the years. You don't know. Link with and you get your music video shoot. Direct and edit your wedding, your funeral, party, stage show, photo shoot, you name it. So just check the information on the screen and lock in to Pelpa Time TV production. Big up on yourself.
Pelpa TV! Pelpa Time. Pelpa Time. Room, 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 room.
Pelpa Time Production.
Pelpa Time.
Pelpa Time Production.
Pelpa TV.
For Pelpa Time.
It's a Pelpa Time, you know it's that time.
Pelpa Time TV.
I'm governor representing of Pelpa Time, you know.
Pelpa Time, you know what the thing tough?
I when I say Pelpa Time, I'm all like more.
Can't mix up Pelpa Time thing with no coffee.
Yeah, man, a Pelpa Time, man, I represent for you. See,
with Pelpa Time.
Pelpa Time right now.
Ooh, Pelpa Time, I want to them.
Pelpa Time TV.
Pelpa Time.
You're down for Pelpa Time Productions.
Pelpa Time Production. It does
represent for Pelpa TV.
Pelpa Time TV.
Pelpa Time. Yeah, let me get the belt on time, you know.
It's all about Pelpa Time. Keep it locked.
Come represent for Pelpa, for Pelpa, for Pelpa, for Pelpa, for Pelpa. Be a badness.
Pelpa TV, our TV.
It's Pelpa Time TV. Cross.
Pelpa Time Protection.